Welcome to Metalstorm. Yeah, 1,000 subscribers. Never thought it'd happen, but hey, let's do something. Well, I'm going to do something, specifically. To celebrate 1,000 that I never thought I would reach. And instead of having, you know, the kind of a cop-out where it was when 500, let's do something. Yeah, no title music, oddly. This game does have a story. The year is 2501, and the dawning of a new century has brought mankind to the brink of disaster. Otherwise, there wouldn't be a game. The powerful laser gun, not kidding, that's the name, on the planet Pluto's battle station Cyberg, not kidding, and also Pluto's not a planet anymore, sadness, is wrecking havoc. It was originally designed to protect Earth from hostile aliens, but due to a computer malfunction, is systematically destroying all the planets in the solar system. Recently, the Earth nation watched helplessly as Neptune exploded. No one cares about Neptune. It was the wrong line. System's self-destruct device could stop the laser gun, but it has been mysteriously jammed and is aimed at Earth. Even if the device can be manually activated, there's only a slim chance that Earth can be saved, as you will see by the difficulty in me dying a whole bunch. Your mission is to enter the Cyberg using the most sophisticated weaponry available, the M308 gunner, and unlock the self-destruct device. Let's start! Now, we have the most sophisticated weaponry available. We can also switch to gravity, which is easily obtained by pushing the directional pad or whatever towards the ceiling and pushing the jump button. It affects enemies too, but our armor is laced with explosives. For some strange reason. It's an NES game! I'm going to die some more. So I'll use it all my lives. This game, to my knowledge, has infinite continues. I don't know if, it wears out at any point. But, we'll be seeing that a lot if I don't abuse save states too much, and I will be. I still have it. This as a child. Never beat it. Yeah, I'll tell you when the point is of, I never got to pass because I just couldn't get by it. Yeah, I'll tell you when that happens. When we get there. Yep. No. Yeah, there's little arrows on that thing. That means you can run that way. You can jump that way through it. But, some of them are one way, so that's important. Anyway, power-ups, what would a game be without them? A allows you to be hit one more time, and G gives you gravity flip fireball. That's what that's called. Fireball, sadly, is not that useful. I can kill things with it, though, and those guys won't be able to kill me, well, hit me with their fireballs, if I'm flipping. Sadly, there's not too many enemies that are actually afflicted by the gravity flip thing. This is a mini-boss. Doesn't really do anything. Just flies toward you. And, well, since I can't backtrack, I really don't have a choice but to shoot him a whole bunch. P enhances our gun, which, to be honest, we need. Because that's the end of the first level. And the boss time! I'm doing much better than I did in my previous recordings. Yeah. As long as I don't fluff it up. First three always appear in the same place. Oops. Thank goodness for armor. Also, if you pick up multiple armor things, they don't stack. I think it's over here. Yeah, notice the time limit's gone on the boss. If you wait 5 minutes, the boss will automatically blow up. As far as I've read. I've never done it myself. But, yeah. So I'm doing quite well. This will end. Probably in this level. There are 7 levels. I think the furthest I ever got as a kid was level 4. I think it's level 4. Don't hold me to that, I'm not really sure of the numbering anymore. Come on. Yeah, these guys, as long as you jump off the platform, you're fine. They don't start moving until you touch the floor. Just keep jumping and you'll be alright. There is no reason not to keep shooting, other than, you know, not enjoying the sound of shooting. That was dumb. I didn't save state either, did I? Also, I think the points max out at 6 9s. And then resets. I don't think you actually get anything for it. Although, I don't know if it's possible to play through the game. There's also an expert mode. I'm not playing it, obviously. I like to, beat this with my sanity intact. Thanks. That'd be nice. Also, instant death spikes and a 1-up, which, as far as I'm concerned, is a trap. Also, those things kill you. Trust me on that. You're going to have to trust me. Well, unless I accidentally run into them. Yeah, this level scrolls infinitely up and down. Well, it repeats. So basically, we're on cylinder, pretty much. Armor, and kind of a difficult jump. Nope. Don't switch there. You will die. Oh yeah, there's no reason to come down here. I forget. Also, okay, let's stop that. Make sure you're up against the wall, otherwise it will hit you. As long as they're moving, they can kill you instantly. Because this game, again, hates you! Also, make sure you're shooting at this part. So blow these things up. Really? Anyway, easiest boss in the game! As long as I don't mess it up, and yes, I'm save stating because I've messed it up a bunch of times. I only have one hit. Yeah. Cheap out this one. Or just explode and hit push 1 to load my state. Yes, I'm cheating. Get over it. I'm not losing this gun. Apparently I am. Alright, there's one dead, so I have one level that I'm safe. Hopefully these two... Why did you jump, RPG? You're silly. Right in the back. Yeah, this is the easiest boss. I just stink at this game. And, yeah, there is an expert mode, but you have to beat it on normal first to unlock it, or put in a password. I don't have the password, and, again, I'd like to beat this game with my insanity intact. My insanity intact? No, my sanity. Not that I have any. Now, this was from a short list of things that I was thinking about doing for, you know, failage. But, very short list, it was either this, the Evil Dead PS1 game, and after playing that for about 5 minutes, I can pretty much say I will never play that. Yeah, because the controls are horrible. I'd like to get to stage 2. I really would. Stage 3, rather. 2, you're on 2. Alright, shoo. I know you're going to. Ah, boo. That would have been too easy, though. It's going to be one of those days. Really? 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 All that trouble. He just kind of lays down and dies. Now, in my test run, I beat him in like 30 seconds. Didn't die 20 times. I didn't even die up to here, but again, the whole commentating thing. Yeah. Save stating. music is amazing. Geez, fireball. I don't want that. I'd much rather... gun. Of course, I'd much rather not die. I mean, as a kid, I always liked the fireball one more. I don't know why. I never walked around with a gun. Also, shield. Gives you a little, like, crescent-shaped thing that you can point in a specific direction and it'll kill enemies, block bullets, all kinds of stuff. But I'm going to keep the gun. I'll probably show it some point. Ah, crap. Actually, I should have switched. Because it's useful in this level. Let's do that over. I'm getting the shield. Meh. Also, the background sickeningly moves as you walk. I don't know why they chose to do that. That might be the previous level. Never thought of that. Not getting the fireball, but getting the shield. It does this. You can put it in any direction, also pressing down moves it. Yeah, I don't know why it does that. It's kind of weird. I really want this. Please. Also, haha! I definitely should have gotten this before. Okay, finally, progress. Progress is nice. Unfortunately, I only do have a pea shooter. I think I want the power gun back. I might regret that. Do I have 2 hits? I don't even know. I might have wanted to go after the armor. Also, yeah, a little bit odd that it does that. Oh, I did have armor. Not anymore. Sadness. I don't think you can kill him unless you have a powered up gun either. Oh boy, why do I do this to myself? Must be some sort of moron. And I think I wanted the gun. Can't quite hit you. That was bull. Bull. I call bull. That was terrible. The shield killed it, and I took a hit. Yeah, I can't hit you. This is obnoxious. So let's get that gun. I need that. Yeah, sadly, you can only have one power-up at a time. Sadly, I suck at this game. Come on. Yeah. Bull. Reloading, because I'm going to die anyway. Bull. I think this might end my sanity. Although, I got through Little Samson. Okay, stop loading so much, RPG. It's going to become obnoxious. No. Well, that was wonderful. Let's die. Come on. Thank you. Oh, no. You know, game... That is bullcrap, you know that, right? Boy. Why do I do this to myself? Why? I know this was going to be horrible. I didn't think this horrible. So I thought, maybe, just maybe, I could get through the first couple levels with, not much pain. Maybe I'll be alright. Maybe. Apparently not. Too bad you can't have more than one power-up. Too bad I keep running into things like a moron! Also, they look like, whatchamacallit, the green versions of the, Snowspeeder from Star Wars. Yes. This is embarrassing. Do fail. RPG's going to fail. And he grabbed the wrong power up. So let's die on spikes. Let's just assume that, alright. Thank you. Reloading. Bull. I gotta slow down, I think. Also, I need to fire constantly, I think. Mistake I believe I'm making. Yeah, this makes it much easier. Stupid green snow speeders. Oh, that hurt. Spikes are instant death, but I had a thingy. Yes. Stage 3, the boss. I don't even remember what it does. Other than kill me. I didn't save state, did I? Should do that. Oh, this guy's not too bad. Unless the lasers get in your way, of course. Apparently the satellites also block shots. Let's not die to things. I'd like to get to stage 4, please. In this video. Yeah, the fireball would be really helpful here. Sort of makes you, pretty much immune to things. Oh, no, don't come over here. Don't do that. That's not what I wanted you to do. That's not preferable. Thankfully, I do have the power gun. Do. Wait till he starts moving. Switch. There we go. I have no idea how much life he has. Wow! Damn it! I'll get it. Thrown for a loop since I didn't expect him to, go diagonally. Crap. Didn't go soon enough. This is going to be so full of fail. This is going to have more fail in it than, Little Samson did, I think. Yeah. I gotta go earlier than that. It's another one of those games where you have to, recognize patterns quickly to survive. Okay, shoot him a little bit. That laser beam goes by. Walk over. Now we just wait. Alright, maybe I can beat him this- Whoa! Beat him this time. Apparently near death, he starts going really fast. I did not expect that at all. Yikes. That's stage 3. Yay, save state. Stage 4, so I'm technically... Oh, this is the part I never beat as a kid. I think I want this. Yeah, it doesn't work on that. Anyway, next time... Stage 4-1, the one I never beat as a child. This will be fantastic. He lied. Considering I've already died about... 2-3 dozen times? Anyway, until next time.